Meet Odoo.sh, the Odoo cloud platform. Here, deploying a new platform is simple. Just connect your GitHub account and select your project and hosting location. Odoo.sh connects to GitHub in real time. You can clone the project to work locally, fork a branch to develop new features, merge a feature, or install a community module, all in one centralized location. Every branch appears on the left, and all commits are tested automatically by the platform. These thousands of automated tests are performed instantly on every commit to save you time and get started faster. You can even watch or filter the logs in real time. Easily install community modules. And connect in one click when you want to test manually. Developers can automate their whole process through the GitHub integration. Once a new feature is ready, deploy it to a staging server. The staging server will then run the new feature on the updated production data. Odoo.sh handles all the magic for you, like deactivating emails while still allowing you to read them in the email catcher. After the staging branch is tested, you can instantly deploy it in production. Let's see how Odoo.sh automates your complete workflow. Every feature pushed by a developer is automatically tested. In just a click, you deploy a staging server to test the new feature on the production data. Finally, once you deploy into production, the platform ensures scalability and reliability. Database replication, email, DNS, backups, and monitoring. Everything is managed by Odoo.sh. And the builds page monitors all your commits and pulls requests all in one place. Start your Odoo project now on Odoo.sh, your all-in-one development platform.